The big thing in the North American Jewish community today is inclusivity. They want to include everybody. But often when people talk about including everybody, they forget about including the religious. Their worry is the building accessible to those with handicaps, all sorts of other problems. But they don't say, will a religious Jew be able to come into our building? Will the security cameras prevent them and the security equipment prevent them from coming in? Will the fact that the building is 20 floor and there's no Shabbat elevator prevent them? Will the fact that all these things that are not available in the building mean that Orthodox Jews are basically banned from the Jewish community buildings on Shabbat? At SOMED, we religiously use technology. And when we religiously use technology, we believe that God gave us technology in order to solve these problems. And often people will say to me, you know, Dan, do you think you're tricking God? You know, at SOMED, you're trying to trick God. And the answer is very simple. My children can trick me, but I can't trick God. If God knows everything, God knew what technology was going to be available, and God wrote the Torah with that in mind. And when we use what God gave us, we make things accessible to everybody, and we can bring unity to the Jewish world using technology and within a framework of halacha.
So when people come and say, hey, you don't have to bring religion into everything, you're talking about accessibility.
No, once again, Anachnu Am HaSefer, we're the people of the book, and there's no reason why the people of the book can't go by the book. And without bothering people, I didn't say kfiyat datiyah, I didn't say we're going to force people to be religious, but there's no reason if it doesn't bother one person why another person shouldn't benefit.